King Kong returns, the eighth wonder of the world again. How many times can a gorilla get a makeover and fall in love with a golden hair beauty? As many times as we will watch The Face of Kong, brought to the big screen by two adventurous documentary filmmaker in 1933. The original King Kong was meant to be a real gorilla. When this idea was dropped as being too expensive, this app became a stop motion landmark. In 1976, Kong's unfortunate story was retold. Unfortunate story was retold with a man in a suit with makeup and a robot. When director Peter Jackson got his hand on 2005, Kong was portrayed by an actor and a special act. Kong's minor
special effect.
Kong's minor tales, while the major King Kong films tell a similar story. Kong has appeared in many different films over the years. In one of the CDM movies, King Kong is passed.
Escape.
1967. He fights a mechanical copy of himself. King Kong Lives, 1986. Take a stranger turns with Kong surviving his famous tumble and failing for Lady Kong. Kong's Skull Island, in a few days' time. A new story with everyone's favorite giant ape will hit theater. While some of the film's plot may be familiar. Kong Skull Island is not traditional Beauty and the Beast tale. Set in the 70s, it will be focused more on the discovery of an island away from civilization. The director Jordan Vogt Robot also claimed their app is by far the biggest Kong you have seen on screen. Kong's Company, one of the biggest draw
for these new friends. We will likely be
its biggest and talented cast. Headlined by Tom Hiddleston, Marvel's popular villain Loki and Brie Larson, 2016 Oscar winner for Run. The coaster range from the experienced Samuel L. Jackson and John Goodman to young Chinese actress Jin Tian, still many viewers will surely come for these movies. Action and the spectacle of Kong himself, while the viewers look exciting. Only audiences can judge if bigger is really better in conscore island.
Okay.